What's up, jungle survivors? Popcorn here. Welcome to another video of Green Hell Tutorials, and today I'm gonna be showing you how to craft a metal axe. I'm gonna walk you through every step that you need to do in order to be able to craft the metal axe. First of all, you have to build a forge, which is this one, and for the forge you're gonna access the notepad. You're gonna go to the fire tab, and straight to the end you're gonna have the forge. So after you build the forge, you have to go to a cave to get iron, or you can smelt down cans, empty cans, and you get iron from them also. But before going to the cave, you have to craft a stone blade axe, which is pretty simple to craft. You only have to craft 3 stone blades, and after that pull them together like a normal axe. And here we have the stone blade, the blade axe. Now let's go to the cave. And here we are at the cave. You enter the cave, you have to be careful for the scorpions and for rattlesnakes, because they can harm you. What you want to look for is this iron. You knock it down till it falls into your backpack, and you have to hear that sound. Okay, and here we go. We have ourselves the iron, and now we are gonna go back to the base. This is the iron ore. Okay, now we are back at the base in front of the forge, and the first thing you want to do is take the iron ore and place it on the bottom of the forge. And here you have to fill in with charcoal. You will see that this icon will go completely white, and you know that that is filled up. Like so. Now you just have to light it up. Now we have to wait. Meanwhile, I'm gonna show you the next steps to be able to be ready when the forge is done smelting the iron. While the iron ore is smelting down, you have to have bricks. You take a brick, place it on the ground. If you don't know how to make mud bricks or to unlock mud mixer, I have plenty of videos of everything you need to do in Green Hell in order to survive. Just check out the playlist with the tutorials. So the next step is harvesting the mud brick, and you're gonna get molds like these ones. I think we already have in our backpack. Yes, you only need a mold. Take one mold in your backpack, and after that you have to craft a stone axe. So after we took the melted iron from the forge, all you need to do is craft a stone axe. It is very simple. You only need stones and a stick. Craft a stone axe. Take the stone axe. Craft. Take the mold. Craft. And take the melted iron and craft. And here we are gonna make an axe mold. This axe mold goes down here into the forge. We're gonna fill up with charcoal, light it up, and wait for the mold to be ready. Okay, now our axe mold is done. You just take it, like so, harvest it, and you're gonna get an axe head. This one, metal axe cast. You just craft it, take a stick and pull it together like a normal axe, and a rope. And here we go, the metal axe. Let's try it. and see how much damage does this one. Okay, two strikes and the tree is down. Let's see for the bone axe. So the bone axe needs three strikes in order to get down a tree, a small tree. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that this was helpful for you. Don't forget to drop a like on this video, share it with your friends, and don't forget to stay safe, stay great, and see you in the next one.